When natural breathing, the amplitude of the signal is relatively small, but enough to count the respiration rate. When in forced breathing, the amplitude of the signal becomes larger. When walking, significantly high frequency noise shows, while the amplitude of a signal is still large enough to count the respiration rate. While lying, the signal is clear and stable.